I have an arm trapped. Okay? And I come here and I block here to do a mat return, I'm good. Legal. I have an arm trapped. Alrighty. I lock here, I pick up in the air, and I try to put him none down on that side. That is not legal. They'll call you for a slam because he has nothing to protect himself. So what's going to hit the mat?
His head.
Alrighty. So as long as we don't lift, we can go here, 2-1-1, elbow to the mat, block in here, point right on down here, okay, and that can get him down. That's a safe mat return. Or 2-1-1 here, because this is we get from here, from the Marinetti here. Boom, I pop up. Alright. So I got it right here. I'm gonna slide my hand from his neck to his elbow, just above his elbow. This hand is gonna come right around. I'm gonna swim right on through, right between his legs, and I'm gonna roll right on through. Alright? Telly roll.
Here, roll, coming here, roll, elbow to knee, then I have his leg, I'm pulling that towards my chest, his elbow the way, so I'm twisting him.
Alright, you guys see that? Pulling his elbow away, my knee and elbow are together, and I'm pulling his knee tight to me. Alright? If he rolls away, I got him blocked from his hips, rolls into me, I got his arm here, I'm good. Here. Is this a pinning combination?
No.
No, this is the near fall. Alright? This move is called the telly roll. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get in there, here, we're gonna pop it on by, and it got past him, right? Switch this hand that's on the neck to his elbow. Here's step one. Two, step in front. I'm all the way around the other side, and this hand is gonna go right behind the knee. Here's two. Three, we're gonna roll. Four, knee and elbow together. Pull in here, and the other hand's pulling up. So we get in the right spot. Questions on that? Anybody? You need to see the steps again, 1, 2, 3, 4?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I see quick?
Yep. I need somebody else to speak, you're done. So, pop it on by. One, we do the Marinetti or the push by. Two is elbow. What's two?
Step
around, hand goes where? Step around, hand goes between the legs. There's two. What's three? Roll. So I'm here. What's four?
Elbow.
Yep, these two together. I'm keeping above his knee and pulling tight. And my hand slide down like it did. I still hold on to it and I pull it opposite way. All right?
What if your hand starts to slide on the
right? If this hand slides totally off, that's fine. I just roll right into him. And what do I have here?
Navy.
I have my Navy. Okay. So if that hand slides up, that's fine.
Will they give you three if you got the Navy in?
I have to let go of the leg so it's free. Then he'll say three near fall, and then I can put my Navy in. Then I can somehow trap his hips with my chest. All right. Questions? Three, two.